What happens if you kill Kelvin in Sons of the Forest? Now, Kelvin seems like a nice bloke, but have you ever thought about shooting him with a crossbow to see what happens? Well, I've done it so you don't have to. And it turns out that if you kill Kelvin, he dies. It makes sense, really. And he doesn't come back ever, unless you load a previous save. So, don't kill Kelvin, otherwise who's gonna gather your logs and berries for you?